I don't know. Can't confirm nor deny.
This BBC journalist got a shock when he looked out of his window and saw the wall of his garden had been spray painted by vandals, he assumed. Then someone told him to take a few steps back.
And when I went further, I see like the whole picture and I realized I was in front of a masterpiece of art.
Then everything changed when Banksy confirmed it was his work. Since then, he's had crowds outside his garden. They've come to have a look, say hi, and ask him if he saw anything.
Everybody wants to talk to me and to come to my window and take pictures. So for me, it's a great experience because it's like, you know, like being an immigrant like me, these kind of things makes me feel like I really belong to this community.
The local authorities have even put up barriers after the mural was defaced. Still, the people come to London's latest tourist attraction.